Good morning, students of class 7. Today here I am to discuss GK chapter 19, important days. Now please see your book, page number 27, chapter 19, important days. Now let's read the book. The government proclaims some days to mark special occasions showing concerns about some important issues or as a mark of respect to individuals or importance of some professions. Write the names of the occasion celebrated against the date mentioned. Okay, so here the date is mentioned. We have to write the occasions why we celebrate these dates, or we have to mention the occasions on this date is observed. Okay, we may use the help box. If you cannot find the answers, you please see from the behind. Okay, so first Sunday of May. First Sunday of May is observed as World Laughter Day. Okay, so let's know more about this date, World Laughter Day. Okay, World Laughter Day was established in 1998 and the first celebration was on July 28, 2008 in Mumbai, India. Okay, and it was arranged by Dr. Madan Kacharia, who was the founder of the worldwide laughter yoga movement. Okay, so even though it was first celebrated on July 28th, but first Sunday of May is observed as World Laughter Day. Now next day, very important date in the history of India. January 30 is observed as Martyrs Day. Okay, why January 30 is observed as Martyrs Day? In India, there are 6 days declared as Martyr Day. They are named in honor of those who are recognized as martyr for the nation. 30 January is the date observed in the national level. The date was chosen as it marks the assassination of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi in 1948 by Nathuram Godse. Okay, so the date when Mahatma Gandhi was assassinated, January 30 is observed as Martyrs. Number 3, February 28th. Okay, February 28th is observed as National Science Day. National Science Day. Why it is observed February 28th? Let's see. National Science Day is celebrated in India on 28th February each year to mark the discovery of Raman effect by Indian physicist Sir C.V. Raman on 28th February 1928. Okay, this February 28th is observed as National Science Day because on this day in the year 1928, the famous scientist or physicist Sir C.V. Raman discovered Raman effect. For his discovery, Sir C.V. Raman was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930. Okay, so February 28th is observed as National Science Day. Number 4, March 8th. Okay, this is also the International Women's Day. March 8th is observed as International Women's Day. International Women's Day is celebrated on the 8th of March every year around the world. It is a focal point in the movement of women's rights. Okay, this March 8th is celebrated as International Women's Day. And the number 5th is March 15th, World Consumers' Right Day. Okay, March 15th is celebrated as World Consumers' Right Day. Rights Day. The consumer movement marked 15th March with World Consumer Rights Day every year as a means of raising global awareness about consumer rights and need. Celebrating the day is a chance to demand that the rights of all consumers are respected and protected. World Consumer Right Day was inspired by US President J.F. Kennedy. Okay, so 15th March is observed as World Consumers Day. So the rest 6 to 20 is your homework to write in book and 1 to 20 write in your copy. Okay, thank you, students.